Mike would like to know, a lot of tradition with Air Force. One of the things that they do is a lot of teams join them for their alma mater at the end of the game. Is that something you guys plan to do?
You know, I still got to figure out the logistics of that. I know when you play at their place, you go join them in front of their band. Now, their band, I understand, is coming here. And so if that's protocol, we'll certainly do that. I have a request, though, that I want to make sure, and I wish I would have been on this a little bit earlier in the week so all the news people got on this. So anybody that's hearing this, you can spread this. And Chad Kripe, if he's listening, we need to get on this. When Air Force comes into our stadium, we need to applaud those guys. We need to thank those guys for everything they do. There needs to be no booing whatsoever when they come into our stadium. And I'm putting this on you guys that are here and you guys that are hearing this to get that word out. Now, once the game starts, this needs to be the most miserable place they've ever been, that they can't hear a thing. Mm-hmm. So we can do what we do well, okay? Mm-hmm. But when they come in there, we need to salute those guys, and we need to thank them, and we need to applaud them.